gentlemen of party here.
Party gets in on our single leg. We notice their head's too high. We're just gonna push his head up, get our shoulder under his face, and then break the grip there.
So in a good stance, he gets in on the single leg. We notice his head's
too high, so I'm gonna curl my leg behind his knee. I'm gonna push his head up and get my shoulder under. I'm gonna stomp the mat and pull on his elbows, and then we end up here in this position. He still has an underhook though, and we wanna clear that, so we're gonna push his shoulder and jam our leg. He's gonna wanna keep that underhook and go for the body lock and stuff after we break the grip still. So we gotta jam that shoulder and clear our arm up, okay? He's in the position, he gets that single leg. I immediately wanna get my foot on the outside of his knee, push his jaw up and get my shoulder in there. I'm gonna pull the elbow, stomp down. He's gonna wanna get an underhook, push that shoulder, clear the underhook that he has on our body. Right, one more time.
Thank you.
knock them to their side. Okay? You got two options from here. Elbow goes in front of the belly button, back set.
Keeping the elbow nice and tight. I like to drop my head in this position here. Because now you can't frame me. If I go to the other side, I can frame me. So I like to keep my head on this side.
And then I'll put my knee on the stomach and then start driving through and then sliding up to high mount. And then looking to control from here. Okay.
If
you can also pulse your hands to the mat.
Okay, and then this option here is not elbow in front of the belly. You're throwing your leg over the stomach and then getting into this position here. Laying on his arms, up your body. If he tries to turn into you, just like he's out.
Pinch by knees, and then I'll start to work from here. If you frame your chest, go by, and you're in the same position from last week. So you can go through little flows from there, add them after, but you have two options from that spot. You got the leg over the belly. Head down, knee across the stomach, hit your knees tight. Partner, give a look so you can start breaking. Try to attack your arm.
Yeah. scrapping, boy.
He's getting a little bit of testosterone.
Yeah, I see it.
You gotta score to this song, man. You got to. Let's go.
There's some crazy scrap going on right now.
Change that fucking angle, Koa. Shoulders.
Don't stop.
Let's go. Fill in. Let's go. Nice, Casey. Start strong, finish strong, let's go. Those are little pussy jumps. Jump as high as you can. Let's go, last one standing. If you quit, sit out. Last one standing, all the way till one person's left, go. Ready?
Whoa.
Belly hits the ground, that's it for you.
He's on the ground.
Nice G. Ooh, G. Nice.
I just needed not to be last.
One fifth? Damn. Nice, Marab. Marab's a fucking demon.
Machine.
All day.
Machine.
Let's go, G. We got G, Juice, and Marab. What? Oh shit, Brady's ready. What's up, Brady?
That's his fifth time. Seven. Eight.
Don't let him punk you like that.
Nine.
Gigi's busting them out, though. Gigi's busting them out. Marab's keeping a nice steady pace.
14, 15, 16, 17, 18.
Let's go, Marab. Let's go.
For our race, Marab.
Let's go.
That's not fair.